kiss.
Still alive in surgery, he was a waiter at the Golden Oaks Group. Across the board, random targets were just consistent with terrorist attacks.